Hey guys, Avi here. As many of you know, there is no root toggle function within Star Wars The Old Republic. Did you know there is a little clever trick that enables you to hide your HUD? You either go to the Cartel Market or Galactic Trade Network and get yourself the Pragmatic Master's armor set. Once you have the armor set, or rather the helmet from this set, you simply equip it onto the outfit that you want to hide the hood from. And voila! Now your outfit has no hood anymore.